when we were traveling over at the airport, this was 1960, going out on the town, he was amazed, when we started in Times Square, he was amazed that everywhere we went, people recognized. And of course, the fact that he was wearing his Olympic blazer, the letters USA, about 8 inches high, helped. Plus, he was wearing his gold medal around his neck.